everyone. This is me, Kunal Shah, here. I'm a senior technical and derivative analyst at LKP Securities. Let's have a quick midweek update. We are heading up for an important FOMC meet, the outcome is going to be coming out in by tonight. So expect the market to be volatile in the near term. Now the market has already discounted for a 50 basis point or 70 basis point rate hike by the US Fed. Now what is important, what the market would be looking is the commentary. That means after the rate hike, what will be the scenario going forward? Will they be doing the hikes on regular basis or will that be tapering it down? So that is one thing what the market and the street will be watching for. And depending on that, we'll be seeing a good gap up or gap down that could come in the markets tomorrow. So for Nifty on the data front, 15,600 is a strong support and 16,000 is a resistance on the upside. The bulls and the bears are trying to defend both the levels on their end, and a breakout on either side will see some trending moves in the market. So for Nifty, it is very important to cross above the level of 16,000 where we can go ahead and touch the levels of 16,400 on the upside. When it comes to the Bank Nifty index is trying to hold the support of 33,000. On the upside, the resistance is faced at 34,000 levels. Again, these are the strikes where the highest put and call open interest is also built up. So Bank Nifty also needs to break this range decisively. From there on, we can see a trending move coming in Bank Nifty index as well. So both the indexes, the Nifty and the Bank Nifty index, are stuck in a broad range ahead of the FOMC meet. Once the outcome is done, we will see a swift momentum on either side. The biases remains on the positive side since the market has discounted most of the interest rate hikes that the Fed is going to announce. Anything above that will actually decide the trend of the market from the current level. On the stock specific approach, some of the stocks which one should keep on your radar on the long side would be, first pick would be L&T. L&T is looking very good on the charts as well. The stock is trying to form a base at the lower levels, and once the market stabilizes, I think we can see a significant outperformance over here. So L&T is one stock that one should keep on your mind for trading perspective in the near term as well. That's it from my side. Thank you so much.